Capture the White Mamba, the child soldier's commander, and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, head for Bwala Yamasa. Choice but to stand down. Should wrap up the whole situation. They're still kids. You can't kill any one of them, including the commander. If things get rough, neutralize them by knocking them out or by tranquilizing them. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Subject is in. Boss, you absolutely cannot use lethal weapons against kids. If only we had a Fulton device built for kids. Out. All you need to do is carry him to the LZ. Fulton extraction puts a huge strain on the body. Too much for a child. To extract kids, you'll have to carry them to the chopper. Tell stories about this one, boss.
Outer heaven. Never draw a weapon on a fellow soldier. You got that? Anyone here can use a knife or a gun. What you're gonna learn is how to use your head.
Let's move!
When you get that under your belt, then you're free to leave.
Roger.
This is Speed One! On station at LZ!
Rescue the two prisoners being held in a guard post to the southwest of Ngumba Industrial Zone. The targets are civilians, one male, one female. Apparently, they're specialists sent out there to investigate infectious diseases. They were frequent visitors to that devil's house at Zoyabadipuru. If you recover them, we'll finally be able to get first-hand accounts of what's been going on in that place.
Down there, boss.
halfway to the guard post. Watch yourself. Oh. Situation. Great work. Now exfiltrate. Targets in quarantine. They don't show signs of anything, but we'll monitor them just the same. If they had access to the Devil's House, I doubt they were sent there by some health organization. Cypher used them and would have eliminated them eventually, but we'll protect them here. They've agreed to that. After all, we helped them out of the country as promised. The mission's complete. But boss, they've been behind the curtains at Ngumba. They examine the patients there nearly every day. They told us the patients were being made to listen to voices on tape. But the male target added something interesting. He said he doesn't know what was on the tapes because there was no English version. Of all the voices that were shoved down those people's throats, English was one of them. Your mission objectives are to extract the child soldier's commander and their captive, the General's number two. This child soldier platoon decided to break away from the Mbeli militants. They took the number two captive and have occupied an abandoned village. Start by checking that location on your map. Boss, the child soldiers will treat you as an enemy, but they're just kids. See that they don't get hurt. Reconnaissance is best conducted from high vantage points. I've marked a good spot on your map. Take a look at your iDroid. Prisoner. He's injured. Looks half-starved, too. There's no way he can stand the shock of a Fulton extraction. Get him out by chopper. Okay, that's the General's brother, his number two. Get him out of there, boss. Roger. Don't hurt any of those kids. Disengage or use your tranquilizer pistol or CQC to put them down gently.
Pequot, arriving shortly at LZ.
All that's left is to extract the commander. Nice work.
Fort Tower.
Exceptional. Boss, about how we report this one to the client. I'll tell them we took heavy resistance from the Renegade Platoon and the hostage was killed in the firefight. Also, their leader wouldn't let himself be taken alive. I doubt the client will pay us for this one, but we got a big enough reward from the General's number two instead. And as for the number two, he's saying he wants to join Diamond Dogs. I guess he knows what that means for him. He said, if I'm working for you, I can be number two or number 200 for all I care. target is a PF logistics officer who works as a human trafficker on the side. The client wants him dead. He's currently on the run somewhere on the savannah with bodyguards. Unfortunately, we don't know what route they're taking. All we have to go on is a coded transmission sent by the PF at the Ditati abandoned village. It appears to be a workup of the target's security plans, but to decipher it, we'll need an intel file with the encryption key. This key should be at the comms facility at the Ditati abandoned village. Check your iDroid to see what the target looks like, as well as the location of the village. Find the route. Find the man. Roger that. You gotta extract him. Thank you. Boss, let's try somewhere else. Boss, the target is moving across the savannah. Find him and eliminate him. target is moving across the savannah. Find him and eliminate him. Unfortunately, we don't